Alright, welcome back to my third playthrough of Transport Fever 2. This is episode 15. And last time we put trains on the steel line, I do believe. It's going to be another short episode. Just because I got a lot going on and this is all I can do for the moment. But anyways... You were stopping by. But as always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate it. I get another bottle of water. I'll be right back. Well, this sure doesn't take long enough to upload, that's for sure. Shit. Something's stuck in my damn throat. I don't know what it is. Alright. Wake up the engine. Date. Yeah, I don't even need it to be like that, but I do, so. Sharp turn. I don't like that. We're gonna fix that. Straight out and then do like that. That is a lot better. Yeah, that works. shit. Did that wrong. I had the wrong one. So yeah. That was fun. Now it looks like a more natural curve. Added a few more cars. And I made it use containeries. I was just tweaking a few things because I got a super short stream again. It's going to be over in about a minute, but I will be back on because I've been having some family things going on, but I will be back on here shortly. Fixed the angle of this track, and I added some more cars to the steel or to the ore line. But I'll be right back on. Don't go anywhere. Those of you watching on stream, and I will be back on here shortly. As always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys later, and deuces. Mm-hmm.